1300 hours on the 19th of July 2011 at Argyle Beach.